Okay, I'm heading downtown. Very, 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 I would say first visit. Kind of actually surprised. The Wilfred Sykes is coming in, wearing a shirt. You can't see by the reflection, but it's the Wilfred Sykes. It's basically first visit ever since. I don't think it's ever come here. Ever. Let's go.
Polo kicks it off from south to north or right to left to get today's game started. A short kick fielded to the 14 by Hamler, moving right side to the 20 to the 30. He'll get forced out of bounds just shy of the 40-yard line.
He just gave a security call. Wilfred Sykes. I think they said it was kind of. It was broken up. It was like I couldn't make it out, but I heard so I'm my guess was security call for the Wilfred Sykes, and I would guess 30 minutes. I'm not sure, but nice to know, I guess. Guys, Sykes is Doug Iowa's gonna be coming downriver pretty soon to get the Sykes. Don't know if I think it's gonna tie up on the back, but I'm not sure. On the stern, it's either gonna. I'm pretty sure it's gonna tie up on the stern. But the Iowa's coming, and it's bringing the.
And that's one, the holiday. Yes, one over. Yeah, Tony, we'll be in there about 30 minutes. We may piggyback right off that Sykes. Copy that.
Everybody, so, yeah, okay. But I'm gonna tell you guys that the Iowa is not on radar right now, so I cannot tell when it's coming. I can only go by radio.
Sykes of the Iowa. Iowa. Channel 66, please.
6, roger, Kevin.
Oh, crap, I don't have that channel.
Is that wire?
Hey, Cap, the Iowa.
Oh, good morning, I'm assuming you're coming out for us.
That's correct. We're just sitting on the other side of NS1, and we'll be out there for you.
Okay, but how long before you're out to the crib here, or the break wall?
Let me get a hold of NS1. We put in our 30-minute notice. It's kind of hit and miss with this bridge here, but I'll see if I can get a better idea for you.
Okay, do you want to attach while we're outside the wall, or do you want to attach inside?
We can hook up as you're coming to the piers there, Cap. How do you want to utilize the tug today?
I'd like you on the stern. Help my stern swing around. I plan on going as slow as I can. So the thruster should have a good grip there.
Okay, roger. Okay, and you want to use a tug line, or you have a line ready?
If you could use a tug line, that'd be great, but we do have one.
Okay, no problem. Okay, we'll have our line ready, and we'll hook up as we go through the piers there. I'll see if I can get a better idea for an S1.
Okay, we're about 2.6 or 7 out right now.
Okay, roger.
S1 going up.
Okay, Tony. Thanks. And S1, can you go to 13 for a minute?
13.
Just a couple miles from the pier, so you could probably go ahead and put in a 30 minutes for the inbound with them as well.
Copy that.
Okay, I'll get you a call when we're hooked up out there.
She is.
Security, Marvis, ahoy. Up on the Cuyahoga, the old lifeboat station, returning to our dock in collision pen. View 3172 to Holiday.
Wonder if, see if I can get a salute out of the Holiday. For the hell of it. For the hell of it, why not?
Watching you, Holiday.
I'm coming. Thank you. time this morning. Enjoy the rest of your day. Copy that, guys. Atlanta called for the bridge back. You think you can slow it down for me for a second? Where are you at? I'm coming in right by the lighthouse right now. I gotta get fuel.
To the guy looking for fuel, where you at? Over.
We're coming in a little hot. We're almost there.
Be dead.
Jacob's Palillo, pavilion returning to our dock at collision bend, W3172 to Holiday. Stand by, Captain.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Calling a Wilfred Sykes on 16, American Courage.
Wilfred Sykes.
Do you have time for ACAP?
Time.
So the American Courage on 8 to the Sykes.
Good afternoon to Sykes, sir. Wilfred Sykes, sir.
Hey, good afternoon there, Cap. I just got tied up at the upper dock here to start a boat. Typically, it's 4 or 4.5 hours. I understand you're coming to the middle dock, is that right?
I have not heard which dock we're going to yet. But if we come in there, is there enough room for you to get out if we tie up?
You're sort of broken there, sir.
If we come in and tie up there behind you, can you still get out?
No. half so you can get out. West third. I'm not telling you to stop. I'm just trying to get a plan together so I know where you guys are going and what I need to do.
Now, we got 9,000 tons of something called nut coke, and I'm figuring about 3 hours to unload that.
How many hours?
About three.
3 hours to unload, okay. Well, why don't you come on up to your dock and unload and give us an hour call?
Okay, all right, we can do that. Yeah, and when we're done, we got to go to the base and turn around, and then we're tying up the Osborne dock to load mill.
Channel 19, the 1 hour call, if you could, please, Sykes.
Channel 19, okay.
Then I'll just pop you back out.
We're turning around in that basin, and then we're going to Osborne to load.
I'm still having difficulty hearing you. You're turning around the basin and then come back up further?
Switching back, answering 6 6.
have a good weekend. If I don't hear from you, have a happy Thanksgiving.
You're welcome, Captain, and you do the same.
Everybody's here. Everybody's excited to see this thing.
I cannot believe this, but we just had a triple.
I never knew this. I never knew I could come around here.
That's one Iowa. Correction on that. He just told me it's going to be two eastbounds. I repeat, two and one west.
Okay.
Sound very well.
actually just filled in things that look like a wall light. And we got another one up.
Two thousand years later.
Just about to go up. Okay, what's going on? There we go. Finally, we get the reveal of her haul. Now, is she tied up?
You guys have a happy Thanksgiving. Thank you.
No, she's not tied up. She's pushed against.
Welcome. You do the same, sir.
Swan, Iowa.
Hey, you're pulling him in, right?
Tailing off his turn, but we're with him here.
Okay, yeah, you're Roger, but you're coming in, right?
That's correct, yep.
Okay, I walked in and going over Tony's notes here. Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Now what, now you're gonna signal to him? You're gonna scare everybody away, huh?
Look at that. Look at that stack. Steam. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is almost as big as the Mathers. I'm not even joking. The stack is like the same size as Mathers. Thank you. the white steam come out of the plume. Guys, pretty soon we're gonna have to head on to the next location, which is basically the last location. I know we're keeping some track. I know we're controlling the stern. And Captain Eric Treese is controlling the bow. Just well. I'm wondering if I should wait till the bridge closes or go on to the next location now. Oh, it's tall. That's a tall ship. But there's been taller, of course, but definitely maximum limit length, not the length, but the width. The width of it's like the max. We can basically go on the river. I mean, edge to edge. just in behind the bridge here. Well, this is the bridge you usually see. That's a little bit too far to see yet right now. Any time would be great. It's getting pretty close. I see the captain up there. He's looked at his binoculars. He's very, very busy, guys. Like, thank you. I was pushing, like you would do with stern thrusters. This is one of the widest it's been up the river or not. The length of it's not. It's about the same size as the Herb Jackson. They didn't remove them. They're still in there. They never removed them. They just don't work anymore. Favorite tug of all time is the Iowa. Hard, I can't even say it right. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Steve. I normally do not do this, but I think I'm gonna do it, guys. I'm going to go over to the bend. I'm gonna go to the bend. Let's go over the bend. I'm all the way back here, so it's gonna be a bit. But this is Collision Bend. This is totally worth it. I've never been here before. I've never been to Collision Bend. Sorry about the shaking. From back here, the pile house almost looks like Joseph Block. I think that's the name of the boat that I'm talking about. Joseph Block, not the L, but Joseph Block. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I keep looking up. I have the strap on me, so when I look up, the camera moves. Straps on my neck. That's why it moves when I look. This is one of the hardest turns in this river, so if I keep repeating myself, I'm sorry. I'm not really today. I wasn't really prepared, I'll be honest. go. Pretty sure he's using his right thruster right now. Here that's making it difficult. Ah, they want to take a ride on the Wilfred too. Okay. I can see why this is tight. This is the hardest part. Tug's pushing, she's reversing. Wilfred is reversing and the